Hello, love. It's me again, Petsy. I stopped music to focus on my acting career. In movies, I had roles in Absolute Bunnies, Lethal Weapon 2, the title referred to snare traps, Blame It on the Bell Bunny, as well as my TV roles. My first ever acting role was when I was a baby bunny in a commercial for Bunny's Eye Frozen Peas. To this day, I wish they were carrots. I hate peas. Most rabbits do. My childhood performances as Polly and Agora are pretty well known too. A little known fact is that all of that soft, fuzzy Angora hair that I grew for the job was made into jumpers that are still used in the costume cupboard at Italia Conti to this day. Even though sometimes I think the Papa Rabbitsy have got a lot to answer for, I love my life in the headlights, and I'm not ashamed of the lengths that I go to keep myself looking great. I do bun crumb yoga in a hot hutch every other day, which is great for fat burning, and I have a giant hamster wheel installed on the side of my hutch. In terms of a little bit of work, I've had my tail done, and I'm not averse to having a bit of buntox, so long as it's done well. I know a couple of bunnies, naming no names, who have ended up looking like Furbies. And you've got to be careful with carrot gin as well. A rabbit with a trout pout is not a pretty sight.
I am a glossy photograph.